studs and cool house. This dude's into metal.